Welcome back to Twitch of the Death Nerd. Sorry I'm a little later tonight, but I had a few things that needed handling around the house. So, earlier today, the poll came through, and it looks like we will be doing Resident Evil Zero as soon as we get a chance. Let's see here, what do we got to sell? Anyway, so yes, Resident Evil Zero won the poll earlier this morning, but I figured it would probably be a little bit better to revisit this tonight. Monday is a slower night, and I don't want people to think that I've suddenly stopped playing Bloodborne completely. I do still intend to work my way through to the end. Don't know why, but Twitch is running extremely slow on my PC, so my usual notice of what I'm doing is going to be going out a little bit later, but still, I'm going to push on. Damn, forgot that I beefed up my weapon a bit. Let's just switch that to antidote until I get a little bit more reacquainted with the controls here. Well, at least I can still dodge. Okay, have not quite got that much better. My coordination is shit tonight. Gotta wonder what's going on with, There we go. There we go. Did I take a hit to do it? Ah, shit. Yes, I took a hit to do it, but... eh, worth it. Besides, I can pick up some more blood vials from these guys. Ooh, somebody's being generous. A few additional Molotov cocktails. I'm thinking of making a slight adjustment to my schedule. What if instead of Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday, weird how quick you can get rusty. So yeah, I'm thinking of switching to Wednesdays, Fridays, and Sundays. Play it by ear, see how it goes. Starting to think Bendy made me a little soft. Well, I'll tell you what, if nobody else shows up, I'll make it a shorter stream tonight. Maybe half an hour instead of an hour. Oh no, never mind, there's birds over here. To shit. These guys never fucking hit me. I really am having an off night. Okay. Sorry, folks, just needed to adjust something real quick on this end. For those who are curious, I am going to be adding a, gonna try that again. I'll admit it, I am kind of half-assing it tonight. Okay, I'm just gonna try and fucking buzzsaw through this. How are you over there? Did I actually forget about you? Jesus. I have no idea why I just thought of this, but Matrix would have been so much fucking shittier with muzzle loaders. Just an idea. I don't know, Internet. You ever wonder if you just fucking lost it? These pure periods where I start work on big projects, start to do great things, things that I know I'll get recognition for, and I don't know, it just fades eventually. Sorry, I'm in a bit of a melancholy mood at the moment. Okay, let's get those blood echoes back. Here, doggy. That's right. Okay. Actually managing to amass a decent amount of them. Blood echoes. That's right, last time I had made it to Old Yharnam. Actually cleaned the place out and was searching the temple down there. Like I said, not in the best mood tonight, but slaying a couple of ogres, some werewolves, always puts a smile on my face. Because hey, if you can't enjoy death, mayhem, and destruction, what can you enjoy? See if I can. Shit. Hey, don't get me trapped in the fucking corner. as well. Well, I am at least getting to Old Yharnam before I head back to the Hunter's Dream. Like I said, I think I'm going to cut tonight short, and again, seriously considering altering my streaming schedule. That's right. I want to go to the catacombs. Well, for a given value of want. I'm getting entirely too good at slaying werewolves. Smart money says that dickhead with the Gatling gun won't respawn, but... you never know. Weird. Oh shit, no wonder I never sent out my Twitch or my Twitter notification. Crap. Yeah, Twitch was acting really funny and I couldn't load my own screen. There we go. The word is officially out. Okay, got a little overconfident. And given the fact that they're all dead and I'm not, I'd say that it was justifiable. Go me. It looks like I was right about that asshole with the machine gun. Might as well. I need that to be a blood vial. There we go. Yeah, the whole Kool-Aid Man routine does not impress me. Smashy, smashy! Okay. Guess he's not coming for me. I'm fine with that. My feelings aren't hurt. Okay, having a little bit of a time trying to remember which way leads where. Okay, yeah, that's the chapel. That is basically a dead end with a bunch of crows. Yeah, it's this blind alley here. That should be useful. And of course, the tougher than average. There we go. go. Yes! Oh, I am getting good at that. Yeah, that is a dead end if I remember. No, wait, this is... Shit. It is so easy to get turned around here. Yeah, that is the dead end. Can I go 3 for 3? I cannot. Oh shit. Okay, dodging, dodging, healing, shooting, stabbing. There we go. Shit. When I get here, I'm out of bullets. Okay, I'm about to do something real fucking stupid. Gonna try and have a go at the boss. Take this one. Okay, I think I'm gonna want the sword on this one. Got some serious punch to her, that's for sure. Okay, that's not as awesome as I would hope. Shit, this thing is way too mobile for its size. Fucking intense. Well, nice to know that that was there. If there's anything else down here. Okay, and that just leads back up to the clock tower. All right, Hunter's Dream it is. That was not as bad as I thought that it would be. Could have been easier if I'd had full ammo for the pistol, but what can you do? Let's get everything back up to spec. Well, definitely better than before. First things first, though, gotta buy the key to get into that next section of the game. Let's see here. Ah, there we are. And yes, it does piss me off exactly as much as you'd think to have to spend.
Welcome home. What is it you desire?
Blood echoes on that.
Very well. Let the echoes become your strength. Let me stand close.
Okay. Yeah, I could use a little additional health and strength. I'm all right as far as damage goes.
Farewell, good hunter.
Alright. Well, like I said, it's probably going to be kind of a short night tonight. Not many people on. So, I accomplished at least one thing I set out to do, and I'm going to call it a night. Till next time, this is the Fear Fan, signing out.